what's your name and what do you do?
All aboard the night train.
My name is Dorian Missick, aka DJ Taylor and Turner. I'm an actor. Most people probably know me from projects like 2 Weeks Notice, Lucky Number 11, my personal favorite would be Premium, the show 6 Degrees, upcoming show on NBC called The Cape. Been in a bunch of things, basically I works.
Like the two main dudes, all black dudes, all black or Hispanic guy. Now to me, I could be wrong, but it just doesn't ever seem like white people are ever writing stories about black or Hispanic people. Particularly in this movie, because it's like nothing about it deals with, oh, I'm black, or oh, I'm Puerto Rican, or whatever. So, that makes me think that potentially these writers are probably black. Reading and driving, bad look. Nah, it's got an email, a text from the promoter tonight, or this afternoon. She's like, please, no down south hip hop. The venue's getting nervous.
Day was we ran into a little bit of traffic leaving the meeting because first of all I got an issue of being late. I'm always late, and I gotta get on top of that. That's pretty much one of the walking stereotypes that I have. Is I like chicken, I drink a lot of Hennessy, I play basketball, and I have a tendency to be late, and I do like girls with big boobies. So that pretty much gives me my black card. For no matter how many white movies I do, I always got my black card because I like big booties and I like Hennessy and I'm late.
She's running late. People always do that when they're running late. They don't want to tell you where they are, so they put you to voicemail. We've gone like no place in the last 10 minutes.
Hey,
my life is the pits right now. I'm sitting in traffic on the 10. I hate LA highways.
You talking to Monica?
Nah, what's up? I sent a text to Shelly because Shelly just hit me. I ain't tell her that. Nah, I wouldn't be crazy and tell nobody that shit. It's chicks, man. They fucking have a heart attack. You tell them 20 minutes. What song do we say, Master IC? Mm-hmm. Jermaine, I put the key in the flower pot. Grab that.
Yo, sorry about that.
What's up,
dude? Yo, what's going on, man? What's happening? You got a good mind.
You know, that's how we do it in LA, baby. This is a regular Saturday for us. Just fun, good times, you know that thing, though.
Yo, Omar! I got full of glass. Yo, keep pour me some Henny right quick.
This is what we're going with. Okay, looks like a DJ. I gotta go, it's gonna take this trip.
Mo hit you up, just tell her I'm gonna be here in a couple minutes.
They weren't expecting me for another 2 minutes anyway. That highway got me all fucked up.
You want me to drive?
Nah, I got it.
So how was the meeting?
It's pretty good. I don't know if they're gonna like me. I don't know if they like me for the part though.
Why?
I know it was unfortunate. Me and the director, we disagreed on a couple of things that are probably key to the character, and
it could go either way. It could either be like, yo, he respects me because I have such a vastly different opinion than his about certain things, or it could go another way because he's also the writer, like, nah, nigga, this is what I wrote.
Right.
So I'm not 100% sure which direction it's going to go in yet. And they didn't give any real indication in the meeting that they were really digging me like that. It was cool, and then dude was like, yeah, you know, they hit you with the we be in touch type shit. So I don't really even know what's going to pop.
Go ahead, baby. Yeah, go ahead, baby. Come on, go ahead, baby.
Listen to it from a location midway between the loudspeakers.
Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the boys.
A chick comes up and asks me if she could hear, show me how to Dougie, teach me how to Dougie. And don't get me wrong, I like that song, but it's just kind of like, nah, it's not really that time. And she wanted to hear it next. People up here eating caviar, drinking champagne, teach me how to Dougie? Get out of here with that. I'm not a shepherd. Sorry. I play beats though. And I guarantee you, you will learn something when you hear my music.